Hello and welcome. The following video may not be suitable for all audiences, so please take extra care when viewing. Thank you and enjoy.
Just the same makeup. Yeah, just there in front of me. Am I too far forward? I don't know. Yes, too close to the edge, yeah.
Thank you.
pretty far out. I was going to take myself off the side then. More skills. And now to sit down. That would have probably been easier if I was much higher level and better equipped. But I'm glad I had my bow and I'm glad I had some arrows. What's whatever the hell those things are that I can see? Okay. Get it done. I'm done. Ouchie. Not enough distance. I drink too slow. What I should have done was I was trying to get away from it by walking. They want to live again. I've had to kill you all at least once. Too sweet. I don't think this has poise or very high poise, which is why it keeps staggering. Oh, I think Katen's also poised quite well. Too aggressive with my attacks, not leaving myself any stamina to actually block with. It doesn't like fire. Dragon skills down here. Okay, a couple of routes here. Should we go in the tree and then up the tree? I don't like what's in the tree. I really don't like what's in the tree. Ah, well, the giant mushroom decided they wanted to come, but the basilisk didn't, so... Hi! There's an innie there, which might be where the outside thing goes. I couldn't say if I was going to fall off then, or... am I supposed to end up down there? Magic. Okay, that's this. Lead up. Yep. Now down the rest of the sandbar, or ash bar, I guess, if this is a lake of ash. Well, I can see another one of those. Fancy leg crabs. Welcome to the end of this video. If you liked what you saw and want some more, hit the subscribe button to get notifications for new uploads, or dive into our current backlog through the videos and playlists popping up on the screen. Help me and the channel grow with a like and a comment, and consider checking out the social links in the description below. Finally, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.